So run through Jinksy and try and get some blow some steam off by.
Thank you.
Pretty cool that though, guys.
Yeah.
Nice, and we sort of control ending a bit there as well.
Yeah.
I like that.
You wanted to come down at the end.
Yeah.
So just figured
a vocal line to drop it as well, like sting.
Yeah. Sort of thing, like so.
After that,
again, it gets kind of quite intense, and then just at the end, it just drops quite nice. Yeah. That'd be lovely.
I'm glad you can follow me as well, like, because I don't suppose you know exactly when the change is coming, but you're obviously following vocal change ideas.
Yeah. But it's a mixture of two. It's difficult to pick out bass sometimes, but I've got you to get away from breaking and stuff.
Totally in tune. So, I've got a remote viewer as well. Big number, that one. It's another big set finisher. That's
good shit, that.
Certainly a contender for a set finisher, I think, isn't it?